In this section, we're going to add a dynamic to our login button to call the system login. We're also going to secure the runtime project by disabling Windows hotkeys that would allow operators to access the operating system. We're also going to show you how to use the Siemens Auto Start utility to automatically start your WinCC project in runtime when the computer reboots. So let's get started. On the main PDO, we need to configure the login button to show the logon dialog when it's clicked. To do this, we'll select the button, select the Events tab, mouse, and we'll do the release left dynamic, and we're going to add a C action. In the C action dialog, we're going to delete the standard comments and add our own, call login dialog, and under standard functions options, we will look for the pass login dialog and just double click. It's going to ask us for a single character, and we are just going to enter A with single quotes on either side. Then we'll right click compile, check our errors and warnings, and click OK. You'll see that a C action has been added to our login button. Then we're just going to click save. Now let's go to WinCC Explorer and we'll secure our project for runtime. I'll click computer and double click my server name. On the parameters tab, we're going to check disable shortcut keys for operating system access. This disables keyboard shortcuts that would allow operators to get to the operating system, like Control Alt Delete, Alt Tab, and things like that. On the Graphics Runtime tab, we're going to check Full Screen and turn off Alt F4. Full Screen will show the runtime screen maximized without a title bar, and turning off Alt F4 ensures that you can't use that key combination to close the foreground window. Then we're just going to click OK. Then highlight Graphics Designer and make sure that Main is your default start picture. This is pretty important because it has the controls to allow you to log on. Then we're just going to go to Runtime. So you can see the Runtime window is full screen and I am locked out of doing things, especially like stopping RT. And I should be able to click my login screen. If you did forget to do this, you can use Control L. I can log on as my engineer. And then I can use Stop RT to deactivate the project. You can also use the Siemens Auto Start configuration to automatically start your project to runtime when the computer is rebooted. You just need to search for your project. Select your project file. And then turn on AutoStart Active and Active Project at startup. If you don't want the user to be able to cancel this activation, then don't check this, otherwise you can. Then just click Apply and OK. The next time that the computer is started, it will open this project and go immediately to runtime. And with the other settings we made, operators without authorization will not be able to gain access to the operating system.